What the heck is going on? Whatever. Hey guys, welcome back to Smorgasbord Inn, the only inn where the keeper would just as soon beat you as feed you. What can I say? I just don't like my customers here. And I don't like this cat wolf that's talking to me. What? I know it's been a while, but who the heck are you? I do not remember you at all. Okay, it's not just me. My character doesn't remember you either. You just forget him. Wait, are you serious? Oh no, this was what I thought. I knew this could happen, but I didn't. What are you talking? She really is just me. Oh, the perils of early access. Those pesky developers have done it again. Would it really have been that hard to implement our introduction from the start? Okay, that is a little bit. What am I supposed to do now? A new main character and the player doesn't even know it's outrageous. I mean, I will say, it is nice for there to be another character that actually has, like, a name and a face. The other ones were all just NPC irrelevant nobodies. But anyway. Start a new game? Absolutely not. Start a game in a new save slot so you can remember everything that's happened and we can fix those mess. When you're ready, you can go back to this game and continue as if none of this had happened. Of course, if you want to ignore all this and just keep going from here, we can do that, but you can't deny it would be rather odd. Yeah, no. Well, that works for me. The choice is yours. Yeah, I know. If you begin in a new game and want to return to this one, don't you dare overwrite it. You hear me? Don't erase this game by accident. Understood? Bro, I'm not starting a new game. We're just dealing with what life has dealt us, you know? Weird cat, wolf creature. Oh, they're so, so freaking cute. Oh my gosh, okay. Something tells me that strange cat takes the form of a cat, and then I... Also, why is it Vlacity's cat? I could have sworn I just named myself Heidi in here. Oh. I do not have a cat in real life. I have a dog. My dog is white and fluffy. So even though this is the funniest looking cat, we're going with it. And we will name her after my real dog, Lucy. There we go. Oh my gosh, it's such a fat cat. A cat has wandered into your tavern. I guess it lives here now. You can buy a bed and water bowl to keep it happy. Do I get much though? I don't know. It's 11:45. Wait, was time passing while that stupid cat wolf thing was talking to me? If so, I'm not impressed. Okay. We have a lot of stuff. What the heck is... Fermentation tank. Ooh, alcohol. Yep. Okay. Bitter hops, perfect. Okay, you know what? I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, let's start by using this. Heck yeah, I remembered the mode, but you have my hair. Be gone. Cheat. Why am I not just able to build it? It doesn't even take that much space. I'm gonna lose an entire day's worth of innkeeping because I... Does this have to go inside? Yeah. Oh, freaking cat. There we go. Okay. It had to go inside. We'll put that there. That. Okay, There we go. Oh, I get to cook stuff. I should not have put the fire in without first looking if I had ingredients. But you know, I can't even make porridge now. Dang. People aren't cruel. Get the hops. Wait, what the heck? I don't. Oh, and I just want to see what that ingredient is. Why are you so mean to me? It's different. It's like yellower. If someone wants water, so needy. Trying to build stuff here. Why do you exist in here? One, two. How do I get my gruel again? Oh, that's a tap. Okay. That's actually kind of interesting. Oh, I don't have to do anything. I can just serve them. Works, I guess. Also, why do these people have knives going through their skulls? You know what? You do not deserve a clean table, okay? Like, you suck. Ugh, 1750. How do I close this place? There we go. Get out. I get stuff to do. Out. All of ya. Still talking about your piggy. Okay. Back to Mitchell's. There actually gonna be some story up here now? Do you have faces? Do you actually exist in this world now? No, of course not. The only one who exists in this world other than me is my cat. Yeah, I have no idea what's been added to this game since I played it last. Can I ride the mine? Oh. Oh no. Sorry, sir, I could not pick you out of there. Freaking lantern. Why is my girl so tall? Like a giant. No. This looks like a summoning circle, and I do not feel comfortable being in the middle of it. I can dig? Do I have a shovel? A hoe. Here we go, shovel. Worms! I'm putting in my soup. Alright, now let's see what's over here. I'm still a little bit wary of the bats, but you know, they seem to be some delicious, delicious mushrooms. Love that. Oh, wild herbs, that actually is cool. This is the non-cut. Can I actually go in? Ooh, this is actually exciting. Can I jump in the water? Am I gonna get a fishing rod? I feel like I'm gonna get a fishing rod. Useful, hopefully. It's a portal. Well, that's not surprising. This looked like the type of cave that would have a portal in it. Now the question is, do we go in the portal? I'm actually gonna say no, because I'm pretty sure we have to go to bed to save. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go back and we're gonna like make some stuff with all the garbage that I've collected. And then we're gonna go to bed, and then we're gonna go in the portal. Can I like, you know, hit it with my pick? No. Anyway. Yo! What do you mean, no passing? Stupid. At least in Zelda, when they don't let you pass, the guard will move up and down with you. And he's just like, no, absolutely not. Poisonous berries. Okay, I guess I can't ignore the elephant in the room any longer. Alright. Oh, wait, first. Gotta collect. Oh, I thought it was. Okay, Jack, what's up? Trick, Jack. Eh, I was close. Hello there, stranger. I hope you're having a frightful and wicked evening. I can't believe my eye holes. For the love of all that's unholy, it's Halloween, the night of abominations and the dead. Where's your spooky spirit? Fret not. Trick got you covered. Nothing better than a sweet treat for the most important night of the year. Trust me, I assure you, it will be worthwhile.
I shouldn't take candy from strangers, though.
Come on, it's Halloween! If you can't trust a malevolent dark soul anymore, then what's the point? Sure, I'll shop. I don't have any money. Oh, wait, I do have a little bit of money. Absolutely, I'll take one. Perfect. Later, Jack. Trick, Jack. Jack in the box. Ah, here's some flowers to collect. Oh, aromatic plants. Lame. Oh, my girl's happy. Why are you happy? You are one strange person. Are there only certain places I can hoe or something? What the heck is going on? Save it. Oh, did I say I stayed up too late? Ugh, irritating. Whatever. It's saved. Now I can go into the portal. Screw gardening.
Straight to the portal. I better not say like, oh, this isn't part of the game. You need to wait for another update. Or I will not be happy.
Okay, portal time, yay! I gonna summon something again? Raise your glasses, custodians of ancient legacy, for knowledge recorded will never fade from memory. I feel like if I had the sound on, there might be like some music or something with that. 1 second. There we go. Light the fire in the Tavern Keeper King's Temple. Okay. Onion rings, sound. Oh, I'm getting the recipes for them. Here we go. Dang it, I need level 5. Sweet. Eggs, butter, okay. Let's go back to the veg. Onion rings, onion bread, ugh. Lettuce, vegetables, vegetables. Now that. Ugh. Now that's something I can do. It requires 5 recipe fragments, and I have 55, so. Meat. Although the question is, do I have to buy in meat, or can I acquire my own? We're just gonna buy salad. Recipe. I wonder what I had to sacrifice in order to gain the salad recipe. Not sure. I don't know. It's fine. I mean, maybe I just had to sacrifice my time, because it's already 12:55. I'm not making any money. I make very little money anyway with just gruel, which is all I have right now. So maybe I should just, like, spend the day farming instead and then open up the farm. So why will it not just let me, like, use my help? I can use it here. You can till the field with it. I'm trying! It's showing that it can use it here, but then, like, what button do I have to press? Oh. Here I can till. Is there anywhere, like, actually closer to my house where I could tell? Out of my way. Alright, guess it is what it is. Ooh, cover. I should water it. Can I use a freaking bucket of water? Of course not. Do I have a watering can? Oh, yes. If I need to fill this thing up with water, I still can't believe you have to water first. Dumb. Blueberry, carrot. I have way too many seeds. I'm just gonna plant the ones that I bought for now. You. Oof. Whatever. Oh, she can water too. Okay, that's good to know. Rice or barley. Room for more. Is it won't let me plant for looking in anywhere. Actually, I'm not even gonna touch. Oh, you know. All I really have for anything is water. I should probably go buy some vegetables. Ugh. No, I don't want to. I want to order stuff. How the heck do I order stuff? Buy stuff? No. I do not have money for that. Okay. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Whatever. I'm gonna make some more tables and a birdhouse. Don't ask why, but I want to make a birdhouse. I need iron nails. Okay. And small table. I need planks and iron nails and poles. And planks. I need a 30 foot. It's taking quite a bit of fuel. Okay, there we go. Finally. Oh. That was way too much effort. Small table. Apparently, I did not make enough planks. Okay. Okay. No, because then I. Whatever. I don't. No, I don't care. Okay, I should probably go to bed. My cat is kind of creepy. Cat. I must pet you. You still hate me. That's fair. Because I need to set up a new table. I did not realize this was going to be such a big table. Sure, we're only gonna have one seat for it, but that's okay. Actually, you know what? We're just gonna open up right now. I heard the owner of this place is the coldest. You know, after seeing like the portal and everything, they might not be wrong. You know, if you're slow to get out, you get beaten more. Which I'm fine, but just say. Also, this dude is having like his sixth cup. Dude, what is wrong with you? Are you that dehydrated? Okay. Yes, feeding the customers does take priority over serving. Penguins. It's just the way it is here. You don't like it, go somewhere else. You want your money back? Yeah, that's what. These drinks are watered down. Girl, you are drinking water. Dude! He knows there's free water refills, and he is milking it as much as he can. Dude. Oh, actually, I think he is paying for his water every time. I don't know if that makes it better or worse. Again? Dude, you have been here all day. And you just keep ordering more water. I can't even. He's finally ordering some food. He's still not leaving. Bro has been here all day. Do I keep losing points because it's cold in here? Maybe I should close. This place is dingy. Dude, you have been here all day. I can't even. Oh, I guess I could start. There. I lost points off. I can't. At least I made money off them. Ooh, stairs. Love that. Remember spawn in, harvest till farm 4. Something tells me the farm's not gonna be open right now, but I'm gonna go there anyway. Is this where I'm going to have to buy seeds from now on? No longer going to be able to just buy stuff in the mail. There's a beach! What? I'm not going to want to open my inn tomorrow. Too much stuff to expect. Had to try. It's closed. Shocking. Come on, don't make me pass out. I think I passed out at 3. Don't make me pass out. No! I wanted to see what was down there.
Tragic.
Well, guys, I think that's gonna be it for this time. If you liked the video, please leave a like, comment any suggestions that you have, or any advice that you might have. We will be going to the beach next time, so look forward to that, and subscribe so you don't miss it, and I'll see you guys next time.
Bye-bye.